Hi guys, it's Olivia here and Maria here. And today I'm going to be doing Halloween Expectation versus Reality. And thank you so much for Jeremy Evans for making this video possible. So shout out to you, Jeremy Evans. So let's get started. Okay, the first one is Expectation for going out for trick or treating. Let's go. Hey, sweetie. Yeah, Mom? Can I go Halloween trick-or-treating? Yeah, come on. Now it's reality. Sweetie?
Yeah, Mom.
Can I go out Halloween trick-or-treating? I don't like candy anymore. I'm older now. I don't need it. I want to have my beauty sleep. Now expectation for pumpkin carving. Mom, when are we doing pumpkin carving? Now, sweetheart. Yay, come on, let's go. And now it's reality. Sweetie, when are you pumpkin carving?
No, I don't like it.
I'm 7 years old now. I don't need to.
Okay, I guess.
Anyways, yeah. So, that's all for today, really, guys. So, enjoy it. Bye. Hopefully, you have a good day, and hopefully, you're having a great morning. Bye, guys. Bye.